Hi, I am Professor Manoj Kumar Shukla, Pro Vice Chancellor, Harcourt Butler Technical University, Kanpur, previously known as HBDI Kanpur, around 100 years old institute, presently under the state government of Uttar Pradesh, India. Being a government institute, we were bound with certain rules and regulations. Before this COVID-19, we were handling the classes and the examination in offline mode very successfully, and there was no problem at all. But as the COVID-19 hits India, the problem came to us that we have to get our students passed out in time so that they can be well placed within the companies wherever they have to go, and they can join the institute of higher studies wherever they want to go. But due to this COVID-19, we were unable to hold the offline examination as per the situations prevalent in the country. So in such situation, we contacted to WAC USA's company, and certainly they helped us a lot. When we have gone to them for conducting the online examination, they inquired certain facts and figures from us, and we provided the information to them according to their requirement, they helped us a lot. We were able to conduct auto-proctored secure exams, which were taken on very low internet speed also, and on even ordinary mobiles. Our controller of examination was able to download and show the public results very easy. The WAC support team also provided us a lot of support on backend. It was fantastic experience for us, and they were very prompt to respond to our queries even at odd hours, even at the night at 10 p.m. or 11 p.m. also. As a consequence, we were able to conduct such examination very successfully. And I think that in the Northern India, we were the first to hold this examination very successfully. And now our students are very happy since they are getting placed in different companies. Overall, the placement was very good this year. And our students are also going on their company. They have joined the companies as well. They have joined the good institutes for the higher studies, wherever they want to go. So this all great goes to WAC system, WAC systems, which helped us a lot. Thank you very much. We wish them all the best for empowering universities and education institutes in India in going online. Thank you very much. Thank you.